I think good start of a homestand against a team that, you know, we really got to beat to get back in the race. It's a good Salt Lake team. They lead the league in home runs, and today we shut them out at home. So got to give credit to Gagnon, who came out today and 7 innings, got his first PCL win this year. 10 strikeouts, was in total control. Kivlahan, you know, had a big night, a couple home runs, a grand slam. I think McNeil, who showed up here, has been pretty consistent, hit a three-run homer to get us going. And then, you know, we scattered 9 hits. Ty Kelly had a nice game. It was good to see Alonzo hit a double off the right field wall. But well-played game, solid defense. And like I said, we got to go out and try to win series, and hopefully we'll keep it going.